Good evening, my name is Amelia White. I'm a village trustee in Little Spring Valley, but I'm here as a taxpayer, and I'm representing, I'm gonna speak on behalf of the children in Ramapo. My two sons graduated from Ramapo, and they received a somewhat okay education, but the first one received a better education than the one who graduated in 2012. The lack of disrespect still stands strong in this Ramapo. I really would like to see somebody translating in Spanish, because all the Spanish-speaking people, loud enough, and there's nobody to translate. And I'm sure Dr. Klein knows that there is a law. If a certain amount, a certain percentage of the people, the parents, speak a certain language, you need to have somebody translating in that language. I'm sure you know that. The sign you put in front of the door, I know I told Ms. Russell that it should be in Spanish. You shouldn't have all these Spanish-speaking people here and you put a sign on the door in English. How would they know where to go if they don't speak English? The level of disrespect needs to stop. And you all stand there, you know, everything is funny and you just ignore us. We've been invisible for a long time, but we refuse to be invisible anymore. You're gonna have to look at us and see us. And that's